If Brock honestly thinks he's gonna beat me, oh my god. When it comes to in the ring,
take a look around me,
especially
taking pages
for the
from
title,
a magazine.
I do not play around.
For the answer. Ever since we were 17,
I'm gonna defend this championship.
You know the truth can be a weapon to fight this world of ill intentions.
I'm gonna beat
you. Answer
Brock
to the same
so
question.
Bad.
How many times will
He's
you learn the same lesson?
Back to you. F.C.
That's the best of the best of the best of the best of the best that this world has to offer. I'm the beast and the best in the world.
Ladies and gentlemen, and Julian the Wrestling King, Brock Lesnar is going to beat you for the Universal Championship, and also you are going to Suplex City.
Guys, today is the big day. Today where I
tell them the truth, but they think it's just
Brock Lesnar once and for all. And yeah, I got a lot of surprises in this video, so I'm not gonna give anything away. I hope you enjoy this match. I hope you enjoy this video. And enjoy watching me kicking Brock's butt. So, yeah. So, enjoy the match. He's just sitting over there trying to be a coward and not fight me. Come on. Oh well. He's not gonna start it. If he's not gonna start, try to fight me, I'm going after him first.
Never take over this chain.
Here we go. Are you ready for this finish? It's about to be a quick, easy match.
Oh!
No! Really want to do that? I ripped his leg right off. Now what happens when you challenge me to a match.